Also, we are very concerned about the inability of very small private schools to continue operating. They have stated, they did not say that they are closing. They are just saying that they are suspending in the meantime the opening of their schools, the continuation of their schools. And the number has already reached about 800 very, very small schools. And I understand the president and the legislature are taking this phenomenon seriously and are looking for ways by which teachers from these private schools can cope and can be assisted.